Emmerdale spoilers, 8 big twists that happen next as Lachlan White's murder story comes to an end. Like it or loathe it, the Lachlan White saga has dominated Emmerdale for the best part of a year, and no one can deny that it's packed full of rollercoaster twists. While some are gripped by what's to come, others reckon it's well overdue for Lachlan to get his comeuppance. But with an autumn ending all but confirmed, it seems Lachlan's days are numbered. However, while it seems that it's only a matter of weeks before the truth comes out and Lachlan faces an explosive downfall, there are plenty of twists still to come. Next week, Lachlan is unsettled when bad news reaches everyone, and it puts him in a bit of a dodgy position. Having just got Pryor and the police off his back, Lachlan faces another mission to cover his tracks, and this one could be his last. The police come calling. A trailer has revealed that the police will be after Lachlan once again in coming scenes as Pryor informs Robert that they are looking at Home Farm. Have they found evidence of what he was done, and could they be looking for a body in the mystery of the disappeared Rebecca? Either way, Pryor is certain the killer is guilty after the threat he made to her. Belle is in for a shock when she comes across some clothing which incriminates Lachlan, and she demands to know what he was done. As a panicked Lachlan tells her that he did everything for her, she tries to escape but he grabs her. How much danger is she in? One question that remains is just what has Lachlan done with Rebecca? If she has dead, where has he concealed her corpse, and will the truth come to light? And if she is alive, is she his prisoner somewhere else, or might she be lying in wait to bring him down? The truth is bound to be revealed as the weeks go on. But whether it's good or bad news for those who care about Rebecca remains to be seen.